What?
Are you okay, Casey?
You guys okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna show you something cool.
Cool.
It's only for a trusted, trusted member of society.
Hey,
what's up?
No, oh, oh.
Is it the
hey, I'm your detective here.
Is someone in here? Right. This is my. This is it.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go in.
Nope. Oh, wait, there's a suitcase in here.
Hold on.
Okay.
John, Gamora over here.
Hold on, wait, wait, wait.
Gamora over here.
Gamora?
Yeah, I'm gonna go into the closet. I want you to be in here with me.
There's something in here, though.
Okay, sure, hang on.
Haze me in the
closet. Wait, what?
Tase me in the closet.
What the hell is going on?
Oh my god!
Don't ask questions. You don't want answers for.
Okay, so this.
I don't know, dude.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Just suck then.
Wait.
That's the one. You're in prison now. You're in prison.
Okay. What happened there?
He's in prison now.
Then
look.
There's one more.
Then there's another one.
Oh, there's something in here though.
Yeah.
No, Apex, come in here. Oh.
Ow!
Whoa.
Would you wait?
That wasn't me.
Are you alive?
I'm alive.
I heard an explosion. Yeah.
He's stuck in.
You got that one?
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
I got it. He's out.
Oh my god, be careful where you're swinging. I'm doing things.
I am.
I feel like we would all be dead right now if I was actually it.
That's true.
Yeah.
Only a real girl would say that.
Okay, he just. I heard a very loud gun!
Hey, someone, where is
I don't know if there was an accident or a treachery.
He blew up on the
same team, boys.
Let me out!
I'm thinking it was treachery.
Oh, there's a lot of blood in here.
I said it was
that's part of the map.
Members only.
There's right. No sign of forced entry.
Oi, Canadian Mounties, eh?
Hey, that's oh, what's going on, eh?
That's the Chicago cop.
Oh,
what do you have a bat?
The Canadian Mountie.
Yeah, he's gonna test something real
he's taking
quick.
Taking the Wrigley Field, eh?
Yeah, this is from the copies. Eh? Go copies.
Oh, watch out for dead bodies. They could explode.
Oh my god.
Oh god, no.
Go copies.
Dom, are you in the freezer?
Hey, who's your favorite coach, Sheldon? Why is it Coach Ditka?
No.
Coach who?
Coach Ditka.
Bobby Valentine, favorite coach. Although Terry Collin has, he's got some funny freak outs.
Why is it not Coach Ditka?
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, that wasn't me. That wasn't
me. Sorry, I thought that was gone.
What are you guys freaking out?
Hey, I'm out of. I'm trying to find you.
Where the hell is he?
Can't seem to.
My little Hitler, my little Hitler. I'm zooming on somebody's face.
Look, I'm so sorry.
I have no idea where he could be.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here, dude.
You
know,
it's
a dead end over here. Unless we want to go on the elevator.
Where's the elevator?
Where's the elevator?
I thought this, what is this? Oh, this is the traitor tunnel.
Okay, Aphex took some damage.
What?
And now they're beating Aphex.
Because I fucking
why'd you do that?
What's going on?
My chances.
It's gone. We knew it was gone. Why would you take your chances to try and kill him?
You better watch out.
Honestly, I was hoping that killed me, so it'd be John playing gone by himself.
Oh my god!
I missed.
That's a shit.
Stuck in the
wall. Oh, I took the hit. It doesn't kill him instantly.
It doesn't kill
him.
33 damage, give or take.
It does damage, but it doesn't kill someone instantly.
Ditka, why you betray me like this?
Man, my favorite part.
I brought one person into a trust room with a fucking traitor.
I'm sorry. dude, my favorite part is, did you see me shoot, throw my harpoon at John, him pick up my harpoon, and then not react to having picked up
Wait, I didn't pick up the harpoon.
One of you guys picked up my harpoon.
That might have been me, but you shot me immediately after that.
No. I threw the harpoon when you guys were crossing the middle part of the train.
Oh.
Like this part right here, I threw the harpoon at John. It landed, and then three of you guys ran by
attention,
it.
Attention, everybody. I'm going to need y'all in the
I feel
the,
like there's a good chance it was probably John. He didn't see it.
I'm going to need y'all in the dining cart.
I don't know if Mike would want to go to the dining cart.
I would like you to go up into the dining cart so we can work out some plans and get you guys some food. As a detective, I am also a very good chef.
What the fuck? Did you just hit me for 2 damage? How did you even do that?
Might be the door.
Is it a door?
Yeah, it probably might be
the door. Yeah, I just got hurt by the freezer door.
Is this the side of the dining room?
I slammed it on my deck.
Maybe. I don't even know where we're going.
You slammed the freezer door on your dick.
How big the freezer door? How big the dick? Got questions.
Oh, the dick overpowered it.
Now, I will tell you, however, I don't have a lot for everybody, so whoever gets here first is going to get the good stuff.
Are you going to trade the test?
Or
I couldn't find my boomerang. Good thing I went downstairs to the fucking tester.
just staring out the train window when I get assassinated.
Yeah, I just old Lenny, dude.
Damn, dude. Holy crap, dude.
That comes out fast.
Yeah, I just take the opportunity. I'm like, yeah, you know, this is kind of nice. I'm thinking about how I'd love to have like a little train adventure at one point, and that.
Yep.
What's up? I mean, that's
damn it. Just...
That's funny.
Actually, I hit you with a laser pointer gun. Wasn't the door?
Oh, that
did
was
you
the.
Blinded
that
blinded
was no, no.
Yeah.
So that was the thing that did 2 damage to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, because like I wasn't, I didn't fully confirm in my mind, but subconsciously I knew I was standing in the middle of the room. I didn't get hurt by a fucking door.
Accepted.
I was just like, hey, you know, I'm not just gonna shoot the man right behind me.
I appreciate that.
Hey.
Last time on Murder Fest.
Last time on the Big Fest.
Gaul was looking outside, admiring the view until he was assassinated in cold blood.
These rooms are nice.
They are.
These carts are super, super comfortable.
Only thing that was left behind was a laser pointer and a boomerang.
No survivors, millions dead.
And no survivors.
John just poisoned me! John poisoned me and I can't escape!
I'm sorry. Do you want us to bury you?
Where's this at? Okay.
You...
I fucked
dummy.
Myself. I fucked myself.
You fucked yourself.
Wow. So, yeah.
I'll explain later.
Was John not it and you were trying to play...
I was not it.
No. John,
John was elsewhere. He was close, but that was my mistake. Oh, man. That's
thanks, Apex.
No survivors.
What do you mean, thanks? I killed him.
No, you killed me.
Yeah, you were the drink, so I didn't
it wasn't.
Okay, so yeah, so Chilled was the traitor.
I was traitor.
Got himself fucked up.
What?
And John's
dumb.
And John didn't literally did nothing to dispel that. He just accepted
it.
What? You bitch.
Chilled just fell off the train.
What's going on?
Chilled just fell off the train.
That was my fault. You're ruining my karma, John. You're ruining my karma.
What happened?
Chilled fell off the train.
I threw a discombob. Wait, I'm innocent. I'm innocent. You shot me.
Oh, you're alive? Oh, wait. Is John dead?
Yeah, he got blown off. Pretty fast, see? Oh, this is real awkward.
Why is it awkward?
Because, man.
Well, I'm dead now.
That's always awkward.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm detective here.
Well, I hope you can use deduction.
Mm.
Oh my god.
What the hell is this place?
Wow. That's a, it's a long, long,
Oh boy.
Long gone. Long gone!
Can he recover?
Yeah.
Oh god damn it!
It's really easy to mess with that weapon.
Yeah, like I was hoping he would like look down at the fucking body and stop, but he didn't. He just missed them entirely.
The multiple bodies. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be a shout out in the car.
You leave me alone.
Oh, wow. From 1,078, uncalled for, uncouth.
Oh, wow. So much for your karma.
I was at 1,000 and two innocent deaths later.
Oh, my God.
Oh, trigger happy.
The John one was by accident, man.
I wonder if it counted him as, like, you killing him.
I definitely did. Sounds like I lose 220 for one, right?
So, maybe. I affect.
I see.
Hi!
John, you ain't play, huh? So, you wouldn't mind if I... You?
Did you just yoink, John? John even here?
He's not
you shooting a dead...
He's
oh my god.
Where's John?
Okay.
He went AFK, and so I was hoping that maybe he'd be the traitor. We could just, you know...
AFK guy's traitor?
Yeah, I was hoping that would change. You know, it's gotta be Z.
He's got to be.
Hold on, you're
but there's Chilled here too.
It's gotta be Z.
I'm detective. Apex.
It's not me. It's not me.
Okay, was it Apex?
What? Okay.
There
all
you
right,
go.
Detective. You know what? We're gonna meet in the middle and we're gonna drop all of our guns. Otherwise, I'm shooting people.
All right, let's go.
Are your guns dropped? Is it dropped?
I'm just dropping now.
I hate this.
Is it dropped?
Oh my god. Is it dropped?
Okay. Why do you have a big gun over there?
Dude, come on, you
Where is the body?
So,
where's the body?
So,
I thought Gollum was still alive.
Oh my
no,
god.
No, I was I blew up. I don't know what blew me up. Chill, did you blow me up?
I think no, you tripped over my boom body. Was that a
traitor trap?
It was a boom body.
God damn it. I was like, I blew up as soon as I looked at the body. Yeah.
I guess it was just me and you. I thought Gollum was still alive.
I thought he was too. That's why I'm like, everyone dropped their shit.
God damn it.
All right, good.
Yeah, hey, no, I definitely just blew the fuck up.
I'm Detective Dan.
So, you've used the pool thing like 3 times now.
Yeah, well, I just activated it. I didn't know what that was.
I know, that's why I'm like...
Because I can just activate them.
Holy shit!
Yeah, but wow, so nobody else is going for the pool.
Hey, yeah!
Whoa. Feels good, okay. Apex. Feels good to be alive. Woo. No way! They won't jump! Feels good to be... Oh, wait!
What the hell's happening over here?
I'm so alive! I'm dead!
Where is everyone?
Oh no.
We're all dead, Z. You're the only one left.
Oh no.
What incarnations?
Okay, where is he?
I'm gonna have to find him.
Ghosting much?
Sorry.
My god. My god. Well, good luck, Z. Wow, I'm sorry. I'll shut him up.
I can't even see all my crosshair yet.
Yeah, I just had your head there. I saw it move in the dark. I'm like, oh, hey, nice.
Scared me, Apex tased me, Gom murdered everybody.
Yeah, that was convenient. Thank you for killing John. Yeah, I just walked up and watched John get annihilated.
Don't want to change the map.
Yeah, I'll pick a different one.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Oh, what the fuck was John doing shooting everyone?
Oh, I just walked in and got shot.
It's true.
Oh, well,
typical. Story of my life.
All right, what do we got? We got the Alps. You guys want to try the Alps?
One second.
Sure. See where the Alps takes us.
I just
got a weird green tint.
Oh wow, what is... I feel like if I walked into a place like this, I'd walk right back out.
Aliens were here.
Yeah.
This is, it's got a lot of hidden things.
Alright, so visually it's kind of ugly.
Oh!
You know, I felt like... I understood immediately that that would probably be a bad idea.
I didn't look to see what it was leading to. I'm like, oh, stairs. Let me jump in.
Yeah, like, I saw that it was kind of, there's blood in it, and it kind of led down into a little hole.
Big dick in this skybox.
Oh, Jesus Christ, there's cars.
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah, right? A little compound action. You got, like, a space thing going on.
Oh, there are cars.
Oh, this is a spacey kind of map. Okay.
I think we should take someone and just put them in the traffic.
What?
He's in the traffic.
You could.
Exactly. We're doing the wrong prison level.
It's out of context. What?
Tase him and put him in traffic.
Yeah.
What is this orange blob over here? Oh, it's just the edge of the map. Okay.
Boom. I kind of remember this map. I don't know why.
There are a few maps that look pretty much like this.
You don't remember it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's definitely...
It's got like the same vibe as a certain map.
It uses a lot of the same textures.
It's got a Half-Life vibe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this is like a new one, right? So.
Yeah, we haven't touched this one a lot.
Is this an insane asylum?
No. It's a compound.
You can make anything in an insane asylum, really.
If you got insane people.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can even do it with non-insane people.
That's true. Eventually, they'll think they're insane.
You're not cute, Z. You're not cute.
I fire one
door. Not cute. You just duck right behind the wall.
Did I hit you?
You did.
Just one little mare dies.
How much health do you have?
180. That's why I'm...
The fuck was that?
Oh.
Hey, on the roof!
What is... I'm not seeing anything, I'm just hearing the noise!
Oh god.
I'm just hearing boing, boing, boing.
Where are you?
Whoa, what the fuck is that? Owie! It just lightly pushes me off.
You fire. Oh god.
It's a Newton launcher trying to get you in traffic.
You're trying to. Yeah, that's a long distance to blast me, buddy.
I didn't know. I guess you get a little bit more blast
if you're closer. Yeah. Can't just snipe someone across into a whole new area.
It'd be great, though.
It would. You might as well just firework me at that point.
You know what? I wasn't going for the kill. I was going for the ha-ha.
Going for the goofs and the gaffs.
The hee-hees. The deagles. The deagles on the roof.
Oh, I got one right now.
The deagle on the roof.
Okay. You know! Ooh, there's a couch right here. Let's watch people die, Jill.
Okay, I'll get my couch.
To get your couch.
can we move them?
I don't think you can.
I think they're just static there.
Okay, fine.
Here I come.
Are you sure it's the same couch?
I think I can push a little bit so we get a better view. Come on, get your ass off the... All right, hold on.
You just want to make it easier for me to get launched out in the traffic.
No, I just would like a better view because right now the roof is obstructing. All right, see, good plan. I have a deagle.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh my God! It's Jason Bourne!
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne! We gotta go!
Oh, I got him. Was John the traitor?
Yeah.
He tried to firework my ass.
I've been sitting here waiting for like both of you guys to be settled on your couch so I could snipe
you're
one of you.
You're waiting for us to have sex, you cheat.
Oh, yes.
Wow. Just got him to sit there. Just fuck already.
Yeah, no, I was chilling there the entire time, just waiting to see what would happen.
I didn't know you were behind us.
and then you guys like looked over to your right. I'm like, oh shit, who have they spotted?
Just chilling on the couch. Second chance.
Chilling on the couch. 3 feet apart because we're not Gary.
No, because it's a big couch.
No, the couch isn't big enough to be 5 feet apart. We have to be settled with three.
I gotta find a deagle in case you get a little frisky. I need a one-shot weapon.
Yeah, well, I mean, so when one. You get your inevitable headshot, of course. Yes.
Yes, absolutely. There we go. Good. Got my deagle. Okay.
All right, I'm in. Whoa, this is an interesting looking map.
Whoa!
What was that?
Yeah.
Well, that wasn't me.
What was that?
I don't know. I just heard an explosion.
I'm getting inside.
Is everyone alive?
Yeah. Shoot John in his face.
Why are you gonna shoot me in the face?
Because I don't trust you.
Let me even jump off.
ACONNIBITCH.
Anyone can have a sticky note, and you've been very
typed out, bitch.
Yeah.
You've been very eager to recite innocent backwards.
Yes. I'm at the jump on it.
You have a sticky note.
Okay. All right. Another explosion. What happened?
I don't know if John killed himself.
Yeah, I jumped through a window and then. Apex, what have you been up to?
I'm dead.
Apex. Yeah, Apex is
dead.
All right, I'd say it's
gone.
Hang on.
Suspicious. Very suspicious. I'm gonna get a draft in here.
Okay. Oh, what the hell happened to my Discord?
Shower rooms are open.
Did anyone else's Discord just like lock up?
Or... Nope. My game is all glitched out now.
So you're dead? Or...
No, I'm alive. I couldn't hear you guys for like 30 seconds though because my Discord wasn't responding.
Oh, and you're a goody two-shoes?
I'm a goody two-shoes.
How long has it been like that?
Okay. You were with me when all the shit happened.
It's maybe...
Maybe can we talk about that?
Where's Gum?
I'm inside a building.
I was in the trader room. You're in the trader room.
Fuck! I'm in the building.
In the trader
room? Is there a trader room?
There's a, you can teleport around the map.
Oh god, that's annoying.
Son of a bitch.
It's a little confusing where it is, though.
What's going on with you?
Yeah, I haven't been traitor yet on this one, so I don't know.
Somebody was on the roof.
That's me.
Oh shit, I keep forgetting about traffic. Okay.
John, you alive?
Yeah, I think. Hang on.
What do you think?
Who's that? That's gone.
Nope.
It's me.
You're not alive?
Did these blow up?
I am not alive.
Damn it.
I think John's lying.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I think he's very much alive. A second ago, he said he was alive.
Dead.
I killed you. Wait, what? Did you say you're dead, Gom?
No. I said he did.
Did you see that building? Did you see that man?
Yeah, it's me.
It's called infiltrate.
Hold on, I'm waiting to cross the street. Okay.
FBI, open up! Oh, I came to the window.
There's a door, you dunce.
<Dummy. laughs> All right. Hey, fancy seeing you here.
Yeah, I used the door.
I think he's in here.
John, do something!
I'm dead.
Do something anyway!
You're not missing an action.
This man's
hiding in the pool.
Where's the pool?
You would like to know.
I would like to know where the pool is.
Okay. I told him.
My hero!
Okay.
Now we throw him out the window! Don't go out!
No, you ran into the explosion eventually.
Oh my god.
Is there a boom body in there?
Gam, I've been practicing my flicks in Overwatch.
It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood.
I chose some weapons that I was hoping to troll you guys with, but John fucking killed himself, and so then I couldn't really...
I couldn't kill myself. I jumped in the window and then an explosion
and then died,
happened.
So you killed yourself.
You guys have sex.
What? Tony's on the couch.
You caused your own death.
I want to watch you guys have sex.
But I'm not saying you did it on purpose, it's just the case is you died without anybody else doing anything to you.
Man, alrighty, boys, I am Detective Dan.
On the couch, or?
Detective Dan, hey!
Oh,
hey,
Detective, what the hell? Came back?
What the fuck?
What?
What?
Well, hey. That's awkward.
Hey, neighbor! What's going on?
What's up?
I am...
What's going on, Chilled?
Chilled did some things to Z, or Z did some things to Chilled, and they're just
we'll find that out now.